bullshit! Authority! Authority figures! Don't want it! Don't need it! Bullshit! Authority! Don't want it! Don't need it! Fucking attitude! Bogus attitudes! Fucking bogus attitudes! Someday, I'm gonna get a gun and make it just! Shut up!
Bye. The problem that Master Chaos sees with everything around him is that nobody has a respect for order. And Master Chaos says to himself, what needs to be done? There's too much conflict. There's been too much bloodshed, too much pain, too much ego. We must learn to submit to the higher forces, the power of order, the power of Master Chaos, the need for the belt above everybody. You need to understand that I'm not a champion because of ego. I'm not a champion because I wish to humiliate another wrestler and show him that I'm a superior athlete in both mind and body. No, it is about bringing order. It's about bringing a certain enlightenment to these people who have been humiliated, who have been beaten, who have suffered pain, physical, mentally. I bring a new order. I bring mental purity. And with this great, beautiful belt around my waist, I take it off and lift it up to the heavens so everybody can see that I, Master Chaos, will bring order.
He lives to destroy.
Listen, do you hear it? That low hum.
There's a mathematical probability of 3 million Earth-type planets. And in all of the universe, 3 million galaxies like this. And in all of that, and perhaps more, only one of each of us. Don't destroy the one named
Ben.
You're meddling in things that are none of your business.
You'll never make it as a ventriloquist. I can see your lips move.